wants to talk to all of us. As a matter of fact, they're on their way here right now. I'm not quite sure, but I think he has an assignment for us.
What, really?
Well, I think he has a mission for us, our own mission.
What, to do what he does? I can't do that, I'm not ready.
Oh, you think I'm ready? You think any of us are ready? But when to help him, brother? He has a lot on his shoulders right now. Like he was saying the other day, the masses are many, but the workers, they're few.
Well, he can't do what he does. God.
Yes, he's the Messiah. Well, he's expected us to start sometime, to make a difference, and to make him proud. Do you understand?
My brothers, I've loved you. You remember the story of the prodigal son? The love of the father. How it was always there, and how his patience, his love, was there to receive him. That's the love that I'm talking about, brothers. That's the love that will show the world. I'm so proud of each and every one of you. You reach my proud measure. All of you.
I love you. I love you all.
Brothers. John!
Master!
Shalom.
Brothers, peace be unto you. Shalom. Brothers, good to see you. Shalom, shalom. Blessings unto you, brother. Shalom.
Peter.
Master.
So proud of you. So proud of all of you. Each and every one of you is my pride and my joy. And I'll tell you, the Father loves all of you with a special love. Because you love me. Each of you. I'm so proud of you. And I'm so confident in each and every one of you. And now I know the time has come me to send you out into the world, two by two, to go and to preach of the kingdom of heaven to the lost sheep of Israel, and to let them know that God has a new plan of salvation. You're all ready.
You're sending us out by ourselves.
Yes, yes, Matthew, I'm sending you out. But you won't be alone. None of you will be alone. The Father be with you, and the Spirit will guide you.
You don't have to be afraid. None of you have to be afraid.
The Spirit of God will be with you.
Power. The power that you will get, you'll be able to heal the sick, bring the dead back to life, even cast out demons. And you will be able to heal those from dreaded diseases.
But Lord, that's what you do. You're just amazing. But
you are the Son of God, the Messiah. We're just regular guys.
Yeah. Master. Do you really think that we can do those things?
Oh, yes, Peter. Yes. There's no doubt in my mind that you will be able to do this. Because no, with just a little bit of faith, the size of a mustard seed, yes, the size of a mustard seed, you'll be able to move mountains. Do you understand? Just be into the Father. And believe in faith. And know
Father will cover you. I don't want you to be afraid of people. But I want you to be as cautious as snakes, but yet as gentle as doves.
When are we supposed to start this?
You'll leave today.
Hey. Hey. Today?
Hey,
brothers. Don't be afraid. Spirit will guide you. He will cover you. He will lead you. You will touch the world. Two by two. Continue to speak in the villages nearby and take time to meditate on my final days.
What? Your final days?
Peter, we'll speak more of this when you return. But for now, go and speak of the kingdom of heaven, the plan of salvation. Touch the brokenhearted, anoint the widows,